don't scare me.
Speak for yourself, Barry. What are you doing here?
Yeah. Well, you should take a look at this. I warn you, though. It's not pretty. It's Forrest.
What could have done this to him?
Jill, could you investigate other areas?
Yeah, sure.
Jill, this is no longer useful to Forrest. We don't know what's going to happen. Take it with you. I still can't.